It's very interesting to be here again. At first, I want to say thank you to the organization, the ISMS and the North American Mushroom Conference for organizing a perfect event. The reason that I'm visiting this conference is to hear the growers and the entire sector what is going on. It is a perfect event to meet everybody in a very short period. Yes, the recent years there is still more pressure on efficiency and on labor. Availability of labor is still more difficult. That forces farmers to look for solutions. Farms become still more larger. So there is still more labor needed, a concern. And that is stimulated by the introduction of formal equity is a pressure for automation. And you see that also with the introduction of the still more using of the Dutch shelving systems and automation of the farms.